was thought to be a divine light vehicle which transported people from one dimension to the next. You can think of it as a spiritual spaceship of sorts. It is a form of light travel. interdimensional travel.
action. Believe in everyone. Dimensions are not a place that you go. Your consciousness is aware. It's a perspective you have.
Dr. Clever says that he was never able to get anything but a rudimentary consciousness going. There is a light that flashes occasionally, but we don't know what it means. Your husband probably isn't aware of who he is. Clever described it as kind of a fluctuating dream state.
Thank you. Time. Calma.